One of the most recognizable faces and names emerging from the pandemic is heading to the University of Michigan. The university says Dr. Anthony Fauci, the chief medical advisor to President Biden, will speak at a special May commencement ceremony for the class of 2020. The original ceremony in 2020 wasn't able to happen because of the pandemic restrictions. Fauci is also set to receive an honorary Doctor of Science degree from U of M.